In this practical example, we are going to apply material to a chessboard. Open the chess game file located in the course files. Start by creating material for the chessboard structure. Select the DIC 238 color and 100% shininess and an advanced type material for this example. After that, apply material to the chessboard and render using the Render Region option. See how it looks. You can see a preview of how the chessboard will look. In the next task, you will create a texture for the central chessboard region. So now let's create a texture named Chessboard. Use the advanced template. There are several procedural map options in the Views map, and then select the Checker option. Apply the texture to the solid. See how the texture looks all checkered. And let's make some changes in these properties. See how we've created a simple texture. Let's add a raised detail between the squares on the chessboard. Then, in Bump Map, designate a checker type map for this purpose. See how the image is only used for creating the raised borders between the colors. Let's render it again. See how it looks. You can see the raised borders between the squares. Then, to finish, enable the layers and freeze the chess pieces. Render it to display the finished chessboard. So, you have studied about applying procedural maps to display the raised borders on this board.